Army Sports Hall of Fame inductee John Stanley Emmer, head coach, lacrosse. Jack Emmer guided the Army lacrosse program for 22 seasons and retired as the winningest coach in NCAA lacrosse history with 325 victories. The head coach at Army from 1984 to 2005, Emmer compiled a 186 and 131 mark during his tenure. His players won 35 All-America citations, and he mentored four of the top five goal scorers in program history. Emmer led Army to 9 Patriot League championships and 8 NCAA appearances, twice advancing to the second round. A 2-time Patriot League Coach of the Year selection, Emmer registered 8 unbeaten Patriot League seasons and posted 6 wins against Navy. Emmer was inducted into the National Lacrosse Hall of Fame in 2005. From the sport of lacrosse, John Stanley Emmer, head coach.